Welcome to Beauty Spaces, the show that's all about you, how you look and how you feel. I'm Shelley Sanders.
And I'm Kirsten Hill. We're at Stuart Fine Art at the Gallery Center in Boca Raton, Florida, where appropriately we're surrounded with nothing but beauty. On today's Beauty Spaces, we'll discuss different ways that you yourself can feel like a work of art.
Today we are making over Mother's Day here on Beauty Spaces, and we've got some great ideas lined up for Mom. If you are thinking about a gift, why not give her something that's going to make her look and feel beautiful?
How about a little fashion makeover? We're going to build a wardrobe with a tropical sense of style.
Oh, that's going to be fun. And we have hair care tips.
And skincare. How would you like to slow down the aging process? I thought so.
And shed those unwanted pounds? Well, you need the right tools. And I'm not talking treadmills or exercise equipment. It's probably something you've never even thought about.
So you don't want to miss it right here on Beauty Spaces. Well, winter's gone and summer's on the way, but that means bathing suits, and I'm sure some of us are feeling just a little bit heavier than we'd like.
And it's a challenge to lose weight for a lot of us, but it can be accomplished with a good plan.
And of course, the plan just seems so simple, you know, burn more calories than you consume. But how do you know if you're actually staying on track and losing those extra pounds?
Beauty Spaces has the answer. Here's Andy Tillis to tell us all about it.
There are 131 million overweight adults in the U.S., and only 77 million are actively managing weight loss in some way. Healthy weight loss sounds simple. Burn more calories than you consume. But if it sounds so simple, why do so many of us fall short of our goals or get frustrated? An effective weight loss management system that fits a healthy lifestyle involves three key elements: activity, nutrition, and sleep.
To learn more about this, I'm joined by Chris Robbins, the CEO of Body Media, who's going to show us a very personal approach to weight loss and how to stay on track. Chris, welcome to Beauty Spaces.
Thanks, Andy. It's a pleasure to be here.
So, Chris, I understand that your company has over 10 years of experience in professional activity monitoring and weight loss, and now you're offering the same technology directly to consumers. This is so exciting.
You're right. We've spent years with some of the best exercise physiologists in the country really trying to get a better, more accurate read of calorie expenditure versus the clinical standards in an activity lab. In addition, we spent a lot of time working with medical professionals really trying to understand the issues around weight management. We're very excited now to be able to bring that experience together and offer consumers a product that's easy enough for them to use.
So in order to lose weight, there has to be a balance between calories in and calories out.
Yeah.
And 3,500 calories equals 1 pound. So in order to lose 1 pound, we need a 3,500 calorie deficit. So how come people find it so hard to stay on track with their weight loss?
It's a good question. Sounds like a pretty simple math equation, doesn't it? The issue is we tend to overestimate the amount of calories that we burn, and we underestimate the amount of calories we consume. Therefore, people don't accomplish what they want to. There's also a lot of guesswork involved in trying to manage your weight. You're asked to log things, use generalized charts, or remember what you did throughout the course of the day. And the last issue is simplicity. We're all very busy, and so to find one product that can kind of capture your calories burned, your calories consumed, in one package is difficult.
You're right, it is a lot of guesswork, and most of the time we only take into consideration that 1 hour that we spend in the gym, but there's so much more involved.
There's really three important elements of managing weight, and having factual information around those three is really important. The first is activity monitoring, and making sure that you're capturing not just the hour that you're in the gym, because that's really important, but also the choices you make throughout the day. For instance, playing with your kids, mowing the lawn, walking the dog, all those things count when it comes to trying to manage your weight. Second is food. Really understanding what you consume, not only in terms of calories and portions, but nutritional value. And the last important element is sleep. There's a lot of research recently that talks about the importance of sleep and the impact it has on trying to manage weight. And what we've done with the Body Media Fit system is brought all three of those elements together in a very easy-to-use system.
So I'm used to the pedometer and the heart rate monitor. So what makes this better than those?
Heart rate monitors certainly have value in that 1 hour that you're in the gym, but as you know, they're not very user-friendly to use throughout the course of the day, and therefore aren't going to capture all of your activity and give you a good calorie burn. In addition, the pedometers and accelerometers around the market have two main issues. Number one, they don't discriminate from person to person, because the way you burn calories is different than the way I do. But in addition, discriminating activity. Let me give you a really good example. If I walked around this building and took 500 steps, it would tell me I burned a certain amount of calories. Now, if I walked around the building with a 300-pound man on my back, that pedometer is going to give me the same exact calorie burn. You and I know that they're not exactly the same. What our technology does is it discriminates between those different activities. And you can imagine doing that 3 or 4 times or more during the day, we can give a more accurate view in the course of a full day on calorie expenditure. So how does it work? Our patented technology includes 4 sensors. It starts with the basic motion detector like you see in a Wii handheld wand or in a pedometer. But in addition to that, we add 3 additional on-body sensors that capture physiological data off your body. They capture things like heat flux, skin temperature, and galvanic skin response. And those 3 things in combination with the motion give us a much better accurate of what you're doing so that we can improve and give you a better overall calorie burn.
Well, this is great. How do we get started?
It's pretty simple. First, you go online, register yourself in your account after you purchase the product, and set your targets. Our system will help you estimate what's a safe amount and time to be losing that weight. Then we have several key components to our system. It's sold as a complete system, but the brains of the system is actually an armband that has the on-body sensors in it, and you place it on your upper left tricep.
Very nice.
Very comfortable. And that's really the brains of the system, as I mentioned. Strap it on and off you go all day. It captures exactly what you do throughout the course of the day. Then, to stay motivated, what you can purchase is a display that will give you an up-to-the-minute, real-time read on where you're at with your calorie burn, your steps, your activity levels. So if you don't need to pick it up towards the end of the day, or you can reward yourself and have that afternoon cookie.
So now we've got all this great information, but how do we interpret it?
We capture over 9,000 data points per minute off the body. So how do you bring all that information together so that it's tangible and easy to understand? That's where our online activity monitor comes into play. You simply snap out the sensors, upload your data via USB cable, and from there you'll be able to see all of your information, your calories burned, your sleep, your steps, your activity level versus your targets, but not just in summary for the day, but detail, minute by minute, so you can really understand how you can affect change. You also in that system can food log. So if you want to understand the real true calorie balance, simply log your food. It will give you the calories and the nutritional value of what you've eaten. So you get a true three-dimensional picture to help manage your weight goals.
So what kind of difference can this make?
We just completed an independent clinical study, long-term clinical study, that shows that the incorporation of our product, our Body Media Fit product, in with a weight loss effort will actually improve results over 200%. So we're really excited about the impact it can have for people.
This is great. Where can our viewers get it?
You can go to bodymedia.com to learn more about our system, purchase the product directly from us, or you can also find other retail partners where our product is available. And hopefully your viewers will be on their journey to more effective weight loss, no more guesswork, and making it personal for them.
Chris, thanks again for being here. This has been a lot of fun and very informative.
Thanks, Andy. It's been a pleasure.
If you missed anything on today's show, you can always log on to designingspaces.tv, click on the Beauty Spaces link, where we'll provide a link to bodymedia.com. For Beauty Spaces, I'm Andy Tillis.
Well, Shelley, do you think that we actually covered enough on today's show to keep mom happy?
There's never enough. And guess what else? There's never enough time.
Exactly. At least we have the rest of the day to hang out with mom.
That's true. So thanks for joining us this week on Beauty Spaces. I'm Shelley Sanders.
And I'm Kirsten Hill. We'll see you on the next edition of Beauty Spaces.
Where we're taking mom. I don't know.
Log on to designingspaces.tv. Follow us on Twitter at twitter.com/dspacesTV or friend us on Facebook. Type in the words Designing Spaces. You can visit these websites to learn more about the participants on this edition of Designing Spaces.